Hello foodies, welcome back to Swedanika the kitchen. Today we are back with another interesting video. Today's video is very basic dish sambar, but the procedure I'm going to show you is different, which enhances the taste more. Sambar is a South Indian stew with lentils and mixed vegetables with tamarind, herbs and spices. Sambar is rich in protein and nutrients. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon for new video notifications. Let's get into our video without wasting any time. The key ingredient for sambar is dal or pappu. Mostly red lentils or tuvar dal or split pigeon peas is used in the preparation of sambar. Some people mix masoor dal or moong dal too along with tuvar dal. Today I am using only red lentils, that is tuvar dal. 1 cup red lentils is taken. Wash them thoroughly and add turmeric powder. Soak them for 15 to 20 minutes. In the meanwhile, we'll cut drumsticks or moringa in equal lengths. Always choose fresh and tender moringa. Remove ridges on the skin using a knife. Now our moringa pieces are ready. Cut carrot in equal length. I'm using baby carrots which are pre-cut in equal size. Add cut moringa and carrot in a steam basket. Pressure cook soaked lentils and place steam basket over the lentils. Usually moringa and carrots take time to cook, so we are steaming veggies along with lentils. While dal is cooking, let's prepare our remaining veggies for sambar. Shallots or small sized onion are usually used in sambar. Just peel the skin and cut edges. No need of cutting them. Dice 1 large tomato into cubes. Slit green chilies. Take a small piece of bottle gourd. Peel the skin and dice it into cubes. Now our veggies are ready. Let's start cooking these veggies. Take a deep pot to prepare sambar. Add 3 tablespoons oil in the pot. Add slit green chilies and peeled shallots. Add salt and add turmeric powder. Whole shallot cooked in sambar tastes amazing. Saute once. Add diced tomato. Saute well and close the lid. Let the tomatoes cook. In the meanwhile, take 1 small lemon-sized tamarind. Wash and add water. Let it soak. Keep it aside. Open the lid and saute once. Now tomatoes are cooked well. Add diced bottle gourd pieces. Saute well. Add 2 teaspoons chili powder and 2 teaspoons sambar powder. I prefer to use homemade sambar powder. Saute until all pieces are blended with vegetables. This way, all veggies are roasted and well cooked along with spices. Now, add 4 cups water and close the lid. Remember to cook on medium heat only. Slow cooking these veggies along with sambar powder in water tastes very good. Open the lid and add steamed moringa and carrots to the pot. Transfer excess water in the lentils to the pot. Close the lid. Now mash the lentils using a ladle. Mash lentil until soft. You can use hand blender or mixer to mash it. I prefer to do it in traditional way. Now open the lid and add tamarind juice. Mix well and close the lid. After 5 minutes, open the lid. Give it a good mix. Now add mashed dal. Mix until dal mixes properly in the stew. Since the spices are sauteed with veggies, they don't taste or smell raw, and our sambar is prepared quickly when compared to cooking veggies in water directly. Add coriander leaves and mix well. Close the lid and let it cook. In the meanwhile, let's prepare tempering for sambar. In a pan, add about 2 tablespoons cooking oil. Now add 3 tablespoons ghee. Whenever we are using ghee for tempering, First add some oil, otherwise ghee burns quickly and your tempering will be spoiled. Add mustard seeds, Bengal gram, black gram, cumin seeds, dry red chilies, 2 spring curry leaves, 1/4 teaspoon asafoetida or hing, and 2 curd chilies. Adding curd chilies in tempering gives amazing taste for sambar. Transfer this tempering to sambar. Mix everything properly. Now add remaining coriander leaves. Our sambar is ready. Enjoy this sambar with rice, idli, dosa, upma or any South Indian breakfast. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Please mention your recipe requests in the comment section. Thanks for watching.